Lynn, I miss you.
Oh, that's sweet, Donny. I miss you too.
Oh, shit.
You haven't seen me since your boss shot and staffed me in the trunk of a car, and the best you can give me is, oh, shit.
You're supposed to be dead.
That'll work. Now walk to the car.
How'd you know I'd be here?
You're predictable.
What do you want with me?
You're gonna do some pro bono mechanic work.
What do you mean, pro bono work?
I'm through answering questions, now get in the car. You still working on cars, Donny?
Yeah.
Alright, lead me to your boy's tracks and plant some explosives. You play nice. I'll let you walk away.
You're pissed about Lynn. I am too, but I had nothing to do with killing her. Carl's gonna kill me for this. Can I go now? Am I gonna take that in? Since I was in the rollers. Can't you let it go? Doing. Starting shit with the Brotherhood is gonna get you killed.
How many of these are also I gotta kill?
never did anything to you. All I ever did was fix cars. The detonator's not working, and I can't fix it! We just gotta wait until the timer goes off. I can't go against the Brotherhood! They'll kill me!
Let it go.
Who the fuck do the Saints think they are turning me down?
Sweetie, it's not a big deal. Just kill him. Hey, Donnie, where have you...
Meryl! I'm so sorry!
What did you do, Donnie?
It's the Saints! They...
What did you do, Donnie?
They made me rig up some of our boys' trucks and...
And you did it?
I didn't have a choice.
You had a choice, Donnie. You chose your life over the rest of us.
I had a gun to my head, man! What was I supposed to do?
Have a spine.
I didn't say anything about the shipment!
Well, that makes it all better.
Bro, you should be pissed at that asshole running the Saints, not Donnie.
I didn't ask your opinion, Matt.
Meryl, who's gonna fix my car?
On the L.
I wanted to get out of the goddamn sewer.
Why are you looking away?
In case you're, you know, being followed.
This isn't a goddamn spy movie, Carlos. Could you turn around? What you got for me?
Nothing.
Are you shitting me?
Listen, I tried everything I could. What was I supposed to do?
Try harder.
After that shit you pulled with Donnie, the Brotherhood are keeping a tight lid on what they got cooking. I've heard one guy mention a shipment, but beyond that, it looks like we're back to square one.
Which is?
We know they like trucks and tattoos.
You were on my shortlist and you're giving me tattoos and trucks.
And the shipment.
Which you know nothing about. Carlos, I like you. I do. But you got a lot to learn about being a lieutenant.
I wish I had more to give you.
Believe me, so do I. And fuck it, we'll figure out something.
What is it?
I think I've got an idea. Mero said he got a lot of canvas left. I'm gonna splatter paint all over it. Carlos, don't worry. I'm gonna make a banger out of you if it kills me.
I'm planning on bringing a little souvenir back from the new plant. Be ready to pick me up when I give the call.
No problem, boss. I'll get to a helicopter.
Stuff we need, Carlos.
I'm on my way. It's still too hot down there!
Come on, get in!
Who the hell's this guy?
You think I know how to fly a helicopter? I had to pull a gun on the pilot to get him to fly here.
I think that could have went better, don't you agree, Carlos?
Hey, we walked away from the crash. That's good enough for me. So what do we do now?
We jack a car and get the hell out of here.
Bro, you were gonna look like a bad motherfucker.
That's good, because I was beginning to think I looked like an investment banker.
I'm glad you two are having fun, because God forbid we do something about the Saints.
I'm gonna take care of them, babe.
Sure you are.
You think I'm afraid?
No, she doesn't, Mero. Now can you stay cool? I'm almost done.
I think you should stick to tattooing and drop the guitar.
Whatever. The feed dogs fucking rock.
Baby?
Ah! Ah!
Carlos, where the fuck are you?
I think your people skills need some work, sweetie.
Jessica, how'd you like Mero's new tattoo?
Actually, I think it's pretty sexy. Rugged, tough.
Radioactive.
That's cute.
I try. Now what the fuck do you want?
Well, I just wanted to let you know that since you were nice enough to give my man a makeover, I should return the favor. Don't worry, by the time we're through with him, Carlos will look just as handsome as Mero.
Listen up, you fucking bitch!
Of course, I don't have access to the same materials you did, but you know, I figure we can make do.
When I find you...
I mean, I'm sure you'll do something scary. Do me a favor, when you're scraping up your buddy's face, just remember, Mero gave you a chance to be his partner.
Again?
Where's Carlos?
I don't know where he is.
You're Mero's bitch. Of course you know.
I can't tell you. Mero will kill me.
Now don't worry about Mero. Worry about me.
Stop!
Well, that's up to you. Where's my boy?
Fuck you! I'm not helping you again!
Then you're gonna die in this shop.
Go to hell!
I'm getting tired of playing with you, Johnny.
I heard him say they were gonna take him on a ride around the docks.
Sorry.
No problem, I got it.
Watch out!
Jesus Christ, are you trying to get killed?
Look, I'm sorry.
I don't have time for this. Sorry about that, baby. I almost dented my car on a hippie chick.
Hey, I'm not a hippie.
Marrow, I'm fine. Look, I gotta go. I'm about to make the deposit. Sweetie, let me worry about the money. We'll have enough to cover the shipment, and once that comes in, the Saints won't have a chance in hell.
Yo, Shandy, we're gonna hack or what?
Hey, boss.
Shandy, I'm watching Bobby and Ann back anyway.
Not really.
What's up?
Mero's girlfriend just walked into the bank with a suitcase full of money.
I'll be right over.
Where's Troy still going easy on me?
Jessica, you're gonna turn off that alarm.
Yeah? How am I gonna do that?
This is insane!
My face. No, you're not.
What's this?
Do me a favor. When you check the trunk, just remember you should have offered me something better than 20%.
I think you're being too hard on yourself.
Yeah, that car crushing thing was pretty tight.
Oh, don't get me wrong, I'm a fan of my work. It's just, I got so wrapped up in sending Mero a message, I never asked Jessica about the shipment.
Bitch is dead. Who cares about the shipment?
I do. It's something that Mero wants, and that means I'm gonna take it.
Alright, there's gotta be someone you can pump for information. What about Donnie?
He got manhandled twice. Pretty sure he's out of the loop, if not dead.
And what about their
What about their tattoo artist?
Good idea.
What just happened?
Shandy had a good idea.
And what the fuck ever? She stole my...
Don't be jealous, Pierce. We're all on the same team. You said before that this guy's in a band called the Feed Dogs, right?
Yeah.
They're playing tonight. Shouldn't be too hard to crash the show.
Nice call, Shandy.
Okay, let's go get Matt's truck.
Call me up so we can do this? We got the right of way, bitch! Don't worry, I got your back!
Watch out.
See what this bad boy can do.
So long as I don't get dead, I'm gonna bail you, boys.
You hear that? That is music.
Pierce, where did you get a vagina?
Yo, fuck you. I'm driving. We gonna listen to whatever the hell I want.
Still got it.
You mind stopping these assholes from shooting us? You doing all right back there?
Don't worry about me. Just get us to the concert. Doing.
a serious problem if you don't step it up back there. Why the fuck you gotta bring up Shondi? I'm the one driving the damn truck. The concert started. Get in there.
Don't fuck with me, Matt. You got a lot of gear on this stage I haven't played with yet.
You gotta believe me. I just tattooed the gang. They don't fill me in on what they're doing.
All that time, you winked at Mero, and you never heard him talk about a shipment with Jessica.
All I heard is that it's coming in by boat. They leave me out of the loop on purpose. They were trying to keep me from getting mixed up in their shit.
Your friends should have tried harder.
Come on, I told you everything I know.
Enjoy your retirement, Matt. Hey, Shondi.
Sup?
You know anyone that works at the docks?
Not really.
Looks like you get to make some new friends. Mera's got a shipment coming in by boat and I want to get it before he does.
Okay, I'll take care of it.
been looking all over for you. We got a serious... Damn, those some nice shoes.
You want to sit down?
Yeah. No, we got a problem.
What's up?
The Brotherhood are all over our turf.
What do you mean, all over?
I mean, those assholes are driving around in some big-ass trucks blowing shit up.
Great. You got the boys out there taking care of this?
Yeah, about that.
You're not filling me with confidence, Pierce. What happened?
Well, they kind of got arrested by the cops.
Fuck you say?
You got a bunch of big tattooed motherfuckers running around burning shit, and you're surprised the cops show up?
This just keeps getting better.
That little tramp and I'll get hers.
50 first graders and their urine.
anyone is safe.
Jamie, I'm trying to downsize here.
Mr. Vogel, I'm not sure I'm adequately conveying Mr. Marrow's size.
Get him out of here! Or send him in. Wow. Thanks, Jamie. You must be Mr. Marrow.
I've heard about the connections Altor has. You're gonna get my boys out of jail and help me destroy the Saints.
Your bargaining posture needs some work.
The Saints killed my girlfriend and crippled my best friend.
And that's unfortunate, but Altor is a business and there's no profit in revenge. Don't worry about the door, though. That one's on me.
Fine. You want money? In a few days, a shipment's coming in...
Mr. Marrow, nebulous shipment or not, I think I made myself quite...
Let's try this again. You're gonna help me destroy the Saints.
And Altor would love to be of service.
Good.
Stillwater Police Department.
I need to talk to Troy Bradshaw.
Who should I say?
Do it!
Chief, there's a Mr. Vogel on the line.
Put him through.
Hello, Troy.
Yeah, what do you want, Vogel?
It's not what I want, it's what I need.
Which is?
You are going to release all the Brotherhood you have locked up.
And why the fuck would I do that?
I'm looking after my clients.
Your, clients are a bunch of criminals.
Guilty before a trial. Nice. Is that the kind of mentality you like to instill in your subordinates?
Huh. Spare me. All right, they're not getting released, and that's that.
This is where we're going to have to agree to disagree. These men are going free. The only question is if you let this be settled quietly, or if you want a media circus that will make you look like a joke.
I thought Altor wanted order. Okay, letting these assholes out is going to only make things worse.
Troy, in order to maintain the ecosystem, sometimes the rangers need to start forest fires. You should know that better than anybody. I suspect I'll hear from you soon.
Thank you.
better get to work.
One of my boys watched Donnie's mechanic shop after you shook him down. Mero went to check on Donnie, but when he left, he went straight to the docks to set up some business deal. I don't know what's going on, but a convoy of Brotherhood are going to the docks now. If you can hijack one of their trucks, you could probably join the convoy, get to the meeting place, and take out all the motherfuckers that show up.
Reload. God damn,
get back.
You honestly think you can stop the Saints?
Give a clinic on that.
Yourself a drink.
In a surprising turn of events, several members of the Brotherhood are being released today. A previously thought open-shut case turned into a fierce legal battle as several high-power attorneys fought tooth and nail for their client's freedom. Curious about the court proceedings, I spoke to Chief of Police, Troy Bradshaw.
My personal opinion on the trial doesn't really matter. They were found innocent by a jury of their peers.
So you think they were guilty?
I'm sorry, Jane. Listen, I have to get back to work. Hey, why don't you try talking to Dane Vogel?
Mr. Vogel, what's Altor's interest in the trial?
Altor has no interest in the trial other than to see criminals get put behind bars.
So there is no truth to the speculation that the Brotherhood's lawyers are in Altor's pocket?
Jane, we've donated millions of dollars to the Stillwater PD as well as rebuilt the shattered community of Saints Row. I understand that everyone likes to pick on the big corporations, but this latest groundless attack on Altor's integrity is just ridiculous.
Behind me, the men and women loading up onto these buses are being given another chance at freedom. But the question remains, are we also giving them another chance at a life of crime? I'm Jane Valderrama, Channel 6 News. Back to you, Jack.
I slid a sheet I slid.
Ashley.
Brotherhood by boat. You gotta find a way to stop them before they reach the mainland.
Nah, don't worry. Those bitches will never make it to shore.
Mr. Vogel, Mr. See you.
Thanks for the heads up, Jamie. Is there something I can help you with?
They hit my boys when they were on the prison bus.
Between your girlfriend and your gang, I'd say you're a magnet for tragedy, Mero.
You think this is fucking funny?
No, but I do think it's your problem.
My problems are your problems. Or do you need some fresh air to remind you?
No. See, my problem is that a sideshow freak is messing up my paperwork. Your problem is that there's a group of security guards with assault rifles pointed at your back.
Your security guards look more like a private army.
Call them whatever you want. The point is, they have big guns. I'm sorry you couldn't protect your friends. I really am, but old Tor's done doing you favors. Come back here again, and I'll have you shot on sight.
Go fuck yourself, Vogel.
I've enjoyed our time together, too, but I think it's time to move on. Gentlemen, could you please show our guest out? And Mero, don't worry about your little shipment. Old Tor has already appropriated it.
What did you say?
Old Tor Security is taking control of the boat carrying your goods. It only seemed fair that we get compensated for letting your boys out of jail. You can go now.
That boat is never gonna make it to shore.
Goodbye, Mero.
it's Shandi. Meet me at Adam's Arcade. I gotta talk to you about the Brotherhood.
Tell me you didn't pick this place just so you could play that stupid game.
No, I picked this place so we could play this stupid game. This gang shit's got you a little stressed out. You need to relax.
By playing skee-ball.
Oh, yeah.
You know, most people just smoke pot.
Right. And then they go play skee-ball.
Fuck it. So you hit the docks like I asked?
Wait, what?
Off the Feed Dogs concert, I called you to look into the docks, and you said...
Look, I gotta be honest, I was really stoned.
You've gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, I totally am. One of the dock workers just called and said this big guy with tattoos and a scarred face was shaking people down trying to find out when some shipment was rescheduled to arrive.
Why would Mero need to ask about the time of his own shipment?
I don't know, maybe it got delayed.
And you're sure this big guy with tattoos is Mero, not just some biker guy?
I'd bet my life on it.
Deal.
Wait, hold up. What do you mean, deal?
Check it out. I got some more dirt on the shipment.
One sec, I got another call. So.
Okay, I just got some more info on Mero's shipment.
I'm listening.
Mero's bought enough guns to take over... something that needs a lot of guns to take over. The point is that if you get to the cargo hold, you should find some nice toys to play with.
I knew I could count on you.
Bye, boss.
You there? Mero's got a shit ton of ammo stashed in the...
Tell me something I don't know. Shandi filled me in.
Are you fucking kidding me? I'm the one who told Shandi about it.
And quit trying to take Shandi's shine. We're all on the same team. We'll talk about this later.
I'm fine. What's up?
I was listening in on the police scanner, and the Coast Guard is reporting a lot of Brotherhood are coming towards you.
You sure?
Boss, are you there?
Oh, I'm fine, Shondi. Suddenly I'm not so worried about the Brotherhood.
something. I want it both.
Crew over here. There's a lot of hardware to move.
I'm on it, boss.
I'm glad you all seem to like the new hardware the Brotherhood decided to hook us up with. You know, up until this point, we've been toying with Mero. Kill his bitch here, steal his money there. But I'm through playing. We know where he lives, we have his guns. And I say it's time we take that motherfucker out. What do you think?
This is our city!
Son of a...
Before you get pinched.
Could take the Saints? Keep it moving, people! We gotta take these bastards out! They're on their last legs! I'm done killing your friends, Mero!
shooting stop? You think it's over?
Your little buddy screamed like a bitch when we trussed him up. How about you, bitch? You gonna scream?
The Brotherhood ain't exactly tacticians, but they got at least one thing right. Getting paid to do nothing is love. If we want to be major players, we gotta get some protection rackets going. And we might as well start with the neighborhood that loves to pay out, Chinatown.
guy running the Brotherhood Protection Rackets owns the Pagoda Hotel. Shake him down and everyone else will fold.
That's more.
My bike!
The reason the Somdi weren't able to get a complete lock on the university is because the Southern Housing is being run by the Brotherhood. Prostitution, gambling, drugs. If it's a vice college kids want, the Brotherhood are pushing it here. If the Saints want to take control of this neighborhood, you're gonna have to evict those assholes.
Thank you.
is a funny smell.
No!
Thank you.
told me it was safe.
Those bums we evicted set up shop in the underground caverns. Now normally, I wouldn't give a shit, but these assholes been mugging tourists so they can have enough bank to come at us. You toss their shantytown, and I doubt they'll try to step.
Nobody!
I used to date this guy Richie, who works as a baggage handler at Wardle. Well, the other day, I found out he was holding, so I stopped by to say hi and smoke a bowl. Anyway, it turns out that while he was at work, he snuck off to a hangar to celebrate 420 and overheard Mero talking with some scary Eurotrash dudes. Whatever's happening is involving some serious money, so if you get to the hangar before the deal goes down, I'll bet you can wire that money to us. After that, if you're still feeling psychotic, you could take out the Brotherhood and whoever they're dealing with.
You'd think these guys would learn to run.
Get your ass to the Altor Dome. This ends now.
I'm surprised you have the balls to come alone.
I never said I'd be alone.
Ah!
Any last words?
Go to hell.
Sorry, didn't catch that.